Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to disable all vibrations on your iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off all vibrations on your device, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Accessibility from the list. Within here, choose the option called Touch. On this page, look for where it says Vibration, and all you need to do is turn off this toggle switch to disable vibrations. Just make sure you don't rely on vibrations for any alerts, as it states under the vibration option. And so that is how to disable all vibrations on your iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.